I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. And then he'd lightly touch down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, he talked of life. He laughed, slapped his leg a step. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance. He jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, let go a laugh that shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. His dog up and died, he up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonk for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink so big. Shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance.